They're being sold as alien slave labor. That's a big story. 8,000 words, personal accounts from the cells, from the auction house, from the daughter, Izzy, whose disappearance you didn't want me looking into.
You want a medal? Submit yourself to Pulitzer.